Get over here!
Exciting and new, come aboard, we're expecting you. And love, life's sweetest reward, let it flow, it floats back to you. An open smile on a friendly shore. It's love. It's love. Yeah, a love bone. Soon we'll be making another run. The love bone promises something for everyone. Set a course for adventure, your mind on a new romance. And love won't hurt anymore. It's an open smile on a friendly shore.
This, Senator Crane, he's from the United States government. This, Senator Crane, he's from the United States government.
Do you understand?
I speak your language.
Good. Senator Crane has come here to offer your people a better way of life.
Better than what?
Better than what you have.
I like what I have.
I understand that.
But
your people live in the Stone Age. We live at the beginning of a great industrial revolution.
He doesn't understand
Chief, the United States government is offering you a piece of land of your own.
We have our own land.
No, it's not yours. It's the U.S. government's.
The United States government is offering you a piece of land of your own.
We have our own land.
No, it's not yours. It's the U.S. government's.
Did they buy it?
No.
Did they trade for it?
It's not like that.
Then how can they own it?
standing by.
Bring it down.
Clear hot.
Our first true piece of technology. Fire. 100,000 BC, stone tools. 4,000 BC, the wheel. 9th century AD, gunpowder. Bit of a game changer, that one. 19th century, Eureka, the light bulb. 20th century, the automobile, television, nuclear weapons, spacecraft, internet. 21st century, biotech, nanotech, fusion and fission and M-theory. And that was just the first decade. We are now 3 months into the year of our Lord, 2023. At this moment in our civilization, we can create cybernetic individuals who, in just a few short years, will be completely indistinguishable from us. Which leads to an obvious conclusion. Which leads to an obvious conclusion. We are the gods now. For those of you who know me, you will be aware by now that my ambition is unlimited. You know that I will settle for nothing short of greatness, or I will die trying. For those of you who do not yet know me, allow me to introduce myself. The fire that danced at the end of that match was a gift from the Titan Prometheus, a gift that he stole from the gods when Prometheus was caught and brought to justice for his theft. The gods, well, you might say they overreact a little. The poor man was tied to a rock as an eagle ripped through his belly and ate his liver over and over, day after day.